How to make a successful study strategy for finals. Hello there. If you're here, it means that you have some difficulties with preparation to your finals at the university. For me, the most difficult thing is to overcome the excitement, even if I know all the answers. However, you should understand one important thing. It is not the end of the world if you fail the exam. You will have an opportunity to retake it. Eventually, an exam can't decide your destiny because the most important thing in our life is family and health and other goals you'll achieve. In preparation for tests, you need to use all your energy, skills and resources. So here I want to present the most effective study methods. Organize your schedule. You may ask, what is the best way to study? For me, it is always difficult to organize my time. But for every student, it is the most troublesome task. And almost every student has a habit to put off to the last minute. Try to collect all your force and energy and start learning on time. Create your individual schedule and follow it. Decide for yourself. What time of the day is it best for perusing the material and remembering the information? Also use your schedule to get used to regular activities. Use memorization techniques. Our memory is a fascinating faculty. It can play a cruel mind joke with us. It is necessary not to overwhelm your memory, in particular on a day of final exam, because it is useless to repeat or read anything in a hurry. On the last day before an exam, force your brains to relax. But during your preparation, it is best to start learning from the most difficult issues. Note that the effectiveness of memorization varies throughout the day. The best time for learning is from 8 to 12 a.m. During this period, our memory is the most absorptive and active. Then the memory efficiency gradually decreases and again begins to increase from 5 p.m. reaching its peak at 7 p.m. If you don't feel fatigued, it is believed that the information received on the period of 1 to 3 p.m. does not remain in our memory. Thus, devote this time to rest. Use additional helpful tools. We live in the 21st century with gadgets have become an integral part of our life. It will be useful to use gadgets during your preparation for finals. For example, you can use Kindle, just download all the information on it. And then you can read it anywhere and receive new facts anytime. Write cribs. When drawing up a plan for an answer, an abstract, diagrams and notes, you structure your knowledge and build associates between different facts. It is not necessary to think that without this you can't remember anything, but cribs always helps. Also, you can try to pass the test or return to questions from previous years. Be healthy and well rested. First of all, you should sleep well. Science has proved that our brain operates better after relaxation. When your body is well saturated with water, your brain work improves. Do not forget to drink enough water during your preparation. And of course, make sure that you eat healthy food. Before taking an exam, eat a piece of black chocolate. It will stimulate your brain cells. Give preference to your energy products such as nuts, yogurt, berries and seeds. And don't forget to take care of your mental health. Here you'll find some pieces of advice on how to calm down before finals. There is one more significant thing. Don't worry when you'll see your tasks. Just sit, wait a minute and try to focus only on them. In few minutes, you'll understand that you know it. Don't rush and everything will come to your mind. All these tips always helps to pass my test. You can create new techniques of your own because there are a lot of strategies to study for exam. The time of the exam should not be tense and cause alarm. Follow your academic plan and you will get successful outcome. Organize your time, eat well, sleep enough time. I wish you good luck. I hope you'll pass your final successfully.